creation. If we can understand ourselves and we know what our purpose in life, then we would know how to relate with others. And the last is harmony with the creation, canalic ecological transformation. If we have that relationship with the Creator, understand our purpose in life, knows how to relate with others, therefore if somebody lives downstream and I live up